Fuck them anyway. They always say be like the rest, but I'm a runaway. I hid behind a chick for sight. Yeah, I sing a couple oohs and ahs. They played with me like they were God, but they champion the wrong icon. I'm a runaway, a runaway, yeah. I'm a runaway, catch me, yeah. I'm a runaway, baby, I'm a runaway, I'm a runaway, catch me. I'm a runaway, baby.
Fuck it.
I see you guys are excited for MM because MM will be broken as shit with their damage, but I'm excited for survival in Shadowlands. Switching between a bow, being able to use a bow and a melee weapon for your abilities is awesome. It's awesome, sir. I can't wait not to use a bow. Yeah, survival, you can. So in beta, what I did is I macroed for my arcane shot and. This arcane shot, actually. For your arcane shot, because your only real range. The only ability that requires a bow is arcane shot. So the point is, you macro arcane shot in a equip bow macro, and then for everything else, like your raptor strike and your harpoon, you do a slash equip melee weapon for it, and you go back and forth and kite and rain survival hunters, sort of. It's not a lot of damage, but if you're kiting and you're focusing, might as well use arcane shot, right? The weird thing about rain survival is this. The weirdest part about rain survival is this. Your kill shot is a melee attack. Why? Kill shot is a melee attack, so you require a melee weapon to use kill shot. For some reason. Is this the same fire mage? No, it's a different fire mage. Oof. Way different fire mage. Way different fire mage. Oh. This is what I'm worried about, not him. Hold. And go. Whoa! Touch of death. Make sure he doesn't do any damage to me during touch of death. There you go. Let's go. Where's my fire mage friend? That's all I care about, actually. Or some of this guy. There he is. And then I have an anti-crit right now! Oh, you almost got that. There's only one way up this mountain, so... Don't kill Jeff here! Get me, man. Can you go back? You don't have no crit? Yeah. Yes, you got it. There, up that one. Oh, you gotta go. Can you nitro boots? You can? No, you can't. Yikes! What do I do here? I have no idea what to do here. I'm out of juice. You can anti-crit here. You can glide. I'm dead. Or not. We're good. Woo! That was scary. I'm not done. Let's go. It's a long fight. I don't know, guys. Shit. Stealth it. 6 seconds. You have a heal. Enough this. One more. You claw me. Heal. Double heal. This way. Don't miss this. Bane. Mount. Go. Two. Woo. Let's see who follows. You did? No fire mage though. Alright, where's that fire mage? I wanna fight that fire mage more again. You know, the only reason I had to run from him because he had a fire mage free casting on me. Unfortunately, I can't CC both. You can't crit me right now, you never realize that. Use it early. Have fun, aggro all that shit. Behind you. You don't have a cast for a while. Don't lose this one. There's nothing I can do here. Yep! Oh yeah, I can't do it in there. Don't give up. This guy's not geared, so just CC this guy. Crit. He's just focus the mage. I promise, I didn't know how geared the mage was. I have to work for my kills here. I deserved that last kill. I could have won that last kill, but I messed up because I accidentally used a stealth too soon. Wait for a stretch. It's too easy now. When they're by themselves, I actually want the fire mage to come back. I actually want the fire mage to come back because this is too easy now. I have combust when he's come back. You have a heal? Yeah. He also that. Don't get caught off guard and you're fine! Did you ever see Rex Roy roll in World PvP? No, because that dude, he isn't actually World PvP. It's different. Like, that. He's memeing. I would love to, but it wouldn't work because I can see what's happening. Like, I know what he's doing. Like, but he has to, there's so much setup to go with that. Like, the warlock dude. Behind you. Dodge that. Got one heal? This guy off in the open. Get him out in the open. Heal? You echoing void butthole. You're using echoing void? Why? You echoing void my stealth off. Who uses echoing void? Oh, I don't think it's echoing void. I think it's his trinket. It looked like echoing void. Who does that? It could be the... Yeah, no, it's just the Agony Trinket. No, it's just the Xanash Trinket. I thought it was Echoing Void. It's the Xanash Trinket, my bad. I was wrong. It's just the Xanash Trinket. They had the same visual. The same exact visual. Oh shit, you're an ass. Trick or not. Back away a little bit. 3, 2, 1, and do it. Kill him here, or don't. Oh, why are you drinking that? You have to kill him here. You're not gonna send a stun. He has to die here. Whew. I triggered the imprison. I was like, no! But you guys are so aggressive here. I don't know if I can do this without the healer, with the healer there. No, I cannot. I can blow him off the edge, maybe. But I'm a rat, so it's fine. I have enough first to survive anyway. I have no interest in you guys. I could probably... Can you hear it? No. You have to nuke this guy. There's the only way to do it is you have to do this so perfectly. Get all the poison stacks up. We're going to go for one big old nuke. I'm just being feared and oh wait, you came. Okay. Let's gotta make it cool. You guys having fun over there? Or are you guys gonna? I can't fight if they're the healer there. I was trying to nuke him, but I need a heroism for that. Oh, my boots are broken. Fuck.